Hello and welcome, guys. This is iPlay 4K, and in this video, I decided to go ahead and show you a real quick video a benchmark of Tomb Raider in 1920 by 1080 on a laptop MSI GT80-S 6QE that has two GTX 980M mobile GPUs in SLI. GTX 980M and SLI, two of them. Let's go ahead and do the benchmark. We're gonna do the DirectX 11, and then we're gonna do DirectX 12. As you can see, my settings is right there. Anti-aliasing off, VSync is off, and it's going to be graphics on very high preset. Let me go ahead and do high, and do the very high. So this is the very high preset. Okay, requires a lot of RAM. 4 gigs per video card in this version of the laptop. 4 gigs of VRAM per video card. Let's go ahead and have a look. I put the statistics for you at the right top, as you can see. And I think I forgot the FPS. Did I? Yes, I believe I forgot the FPS. Let me go ahead and add the FPS real quick. And come on. Let me add the FPS for you guys. So you're gonna see the delay and the FPS. Here we go. Start the benchmark. As again, this option. Okay, okay. Display. This is the Steam version. Very high preset, as again I just showed you. For those haters who doesn't believe. So we're gonna see the performance. I'll be also comparing this with the single Titan X desktop GPU, desktop video card, which is the Maxwell Top Dog. This is, by the way, the Maxwell 2, but it's mobile version. Come on, here we go. Wow, 121 frames per second, 115, 109. Oh my god, this laptop, man, GT80-S Titan is unbelievable laptop. You can hear the fan, guys. This fan is, I just click active turbo mode on my fan and it's so noisy. Click on that button by the power on this laptop and it's kind of so noisy. Not so noisy, but it's kind of loud. It's not comfortable, and but it's so cool. It keeps your video cards cool. You can keep in mind my CPU right now is stock. I did a beautiful tutorial how to overclock this CPU, 6th generation i7K version on this laptop. It's going to be tutorial how to overclock 6th generation i7, Core i7K version CPUs on any laptop. Go ahead and watch that video, you will be amazed. But it's stock right now. Video cards are stock. So this is completely stock. I just want to show you the completely stock performance. Wow, on my Titan X, the grass is kind of blinking at 4K. I never ran at 1920 by 1080, but at 1920 by 1080, look at this. It's not blinking. It's so nice. I think maybe it's just because somehow the developers didn't test it at 4K. I'm going to test with my Titans at 1920 by 1080. I think it's not going to blink, but at 8K, 4K resolution, it just blinking the grass. Okay, peak, 100 FPS Siri, 66 FPS, Wally, 59 FPS, overall score 79 FPS. Overall score 79 FPS, very hot, very high preset, DirectX 11. Guys, anti-aliasing off, unbelievable. Let's go ahead and put the anti-aliasing, I'm just curious. I'm just going to use this one right now, because you can see it anyways. And so nice on this laptop. I'm going to put all the way 4 times. I know some guy asked me to do the Titans, 4 Titans with this guy. I will go ahead and do it. You're a subscriber, I will do it for you. But very high preset, guys. Didn't change on that part. But let's go ahead and see how this will do. He was telling me that at 4 times SSAA, it's like 16K resolution. No, it's not even close. Look at that FPS. 77 frames per second on the mobile version. You said that you're with that settings, with your GTX 970, at 7 frames per second, well, two GTX 980M and SLI will beat your 970M look by how many times. Guys, I think that this is the performance of Titan X. But I'm not going to spoil you, because I don't know yet. I didn't finish up the whole test. This is one of my first tests. My voice is so like this. I was recording beautiful tutorial for you, as again, how to overclock the CPU. Core i7 6th generation and laptop. You gotta watch this, guys. It has so much potential, 6th generation i7, Core i7 K version. Like, you gotta watch this. If you could get the laptop with the CPU, you definitely want to clock it, definitely. Guys, check it out. My score will be so high. Well, that guy was saying 790 frames per second on his GTX 970. Doesn't make no sense, because even the single 980M will beat his ass. But this is 980M and SLI, guys, stock. This is how this laptop performs stock, as again. Alright, you can see the frames per second. I'm going to tell you the overall score, 53 frames per second overall score. Let's real quick. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you till the next.